Did you see the message I sent?
Yes, thank you.
Let's see what we have.
To work?
Let us begin.
Any news on rifts beyond reach of the Inquisition?
Yes. And it is not good.
Welcome to the Western Approach. We've sighted Warden activity to the southwest, but no one's been close enough to figure out what they're doing. Between the sandstorms and the vicious wildlife, we haven't made it far out here. One of my men got too close to a poison hot spring and gave me a slightly delirious report of a high dragon flying overhead. In short, this might just be the worst place in the entire world. Be careful out there.
Well, it's good to know what I'm in for.
Sorry, I don't have more for you. We intercepted a Venatori messenger and, persuaded him to give up the orders he was carrying. We have them here. This entire place. It just feels like something's not right. Be careful.
Have news, sir. Dispatch for you.
What is it?
This could help us.
These supplies were intended for someone out in this desert. Stolen, perhaps?
Might be something here. Better take a closer look. This might be a decent place for a spot of...
Inquisitor.
Thank you.
bandits? But they would have taken the carts. I don't like this.
Inquisitor. Nothing to report, sir.
Thank you.
Inquisitor.
Thank the Maker. Return whenever you like. I'm always glad of the company of a fellow soul. Visitors, thank the Maker. It's been so long since I've spoken to anyone. Have you come to observe the wildlife too?
Who are you? What are you doing out here?
I am Frederic of Serrault. Foremost researcher of Draconology in Orlais. I came here with an expedition from the university. But the others are all missing, and our work has been halted. White Claw raiders have made off with much of our supplies. You will help me reclaim the equipment, will you not? You will champion the advancement of science.
You're a scholar? What can you tell me about this region?
The Western Approach is a remarkable place, as you are no doubt aware. Many magnificent creatures make their home here. Vargasts, dragons, phoenixes. They thrive where few others can. The land was poisoned by the Second Blight. The Warden Fortress has stood since that time. Before the Blight, the ancient Imperium ruled here. Actually, I saw some Tevinters recently. Studying the runes, perhaps.
I have the supplies you were waiting for right here.
Surely, the Maker himself sent you. You haven't encountered the other researchers, have you? Jeannette? Marcus? Etienne?
I'm afraid they're probably all dead.
Then, it is doubly important that I finish our work. That their sacrifice not be in vain. But some of our equipment is still missing. If you happen to find more of it, please let me know.
We'll have to speak some other time.
Inquisitor. Inquisitor. Nothing to report, sir.
A chantry symbol out here. Odd.
These are probably the supplies that little man was waiting for. Inquisitor.
poor bastards got lucky. They only died.
Perhaps it just needs the magical touch.
This answers the question of all those abandoned carts.
carts and dead bodies. That's not good.
After more than 30 days, I have yet to observe the Abyssal High Dragon in... Oh. Yes? Can I assist you?
I have the supplies you were waiting for right here.
Now that I have my recipes back, I'll be able to concoct a bait the High Dragon cannot resist. I have most of what I need, but I still need to gather quillback intestines and a phoenix's tail feather.
We'll have to speak some other time.